আসসালামু আলাইকুম, গুড মর্নিং এভরিওয়ান, হাউ আর ইউ? আই হোপ ইউ আর ওয়েল। দিস ইজ ইউর ইংলিশ ক্লাস ফ্রম অগ্রণী মডেল স্কুল অ্যান্ড কলেজ ক্যাম্পাস টু। দিস ক্লাস ইজ ফর ক্লাস ওয়ান অ্যান্ড স্ট্যান্ডার্ড ওয়ান। দিস ইজ ইউর ইংলিশ বুক, আই হোপ এভরিওয়ান হ্যাভ দিস বুক। টুডে উই লার্ন ইউনিট 5, lesson 1, 2, 3. Today we learn unit 5, lesson 1, 2, 3. This unit's name is commands. This unit's name is commands. Commands means adesh. I repeat, commands means adesh. So here we hear some words. Today we learn these words Bengali meaning. Today we learn these words Bengali meaning. So let's start first we learn the learns the things name. First is window, door, chair, floor, table, book, pencil, bag. I repeat, window, door, chair, floor, table, book, pencil, bag. So now we learn the word meaning of these words. First, window. Window means janla. Door. Door means dorja. Chair. Chair means chair. Floor. Floor means meje. Table. Table means table. Book. Book means boy. Pencil. Pencil means pencil. And bag. Bag means bag. I hope everyone say with me, okay? One more. Window. Window means janala. Door. Door means dorja. Chair. Chair means chair. Floor. Floor means meje. Table. Table means table. Book. Book means boy. Pencil. Pencil means pencil. Bag. Bag means bag. So I repeat. Window, janala, door, dorja, chair, floor, meje, table, book, boy, pencil, bag. So I hope everyone try it in your home, and of course you must be memorizing this and write this in your SW copy. So that's enough for today. I hope everyone understands and you enjoying this class. So please be listening and be connected with us. No more today. See you in your next class. Till then, bye. Assalamu alaikum.